think the most valuable part about this is it takes the whole concept of West Wing, which I think was meant to be interactive, and it takes it out of a passive stance for the viewer just to sit back with a bowl of popcorn and watch and be amused and fall asleep and go to bed. I think it involves them, more importantly, it invites them into a deeper dialogue with friends, family, colleagues, whoever you're sitting and watching the show with, as well as just raising it up amongst friends the next day around the water cooler.
Watch The West Wing Monday to Thursday at 8 on CTS.